you. Hello. Good night. Fantastic. Wow, look at that. It's beautiful, isn't it? What a fantastic evening. This is so good English better, yeah? We've brought it for you as a gift. I'm not telling you how old I am, but I... I'm not telling you how old I am, but I remember this place when it was brand new. Okay, for a birthday treat, I'm going to sing a song at you now. Are you ready, John? Are we all geared up? Fantastic. I'm going to sing a song, and it's a song called In My Life. Thank you.
Stato is out there in the audience and he'll probably correct me, but I think this was 69 actually.
Oh, it's a 69? Yeah. Maybe. Impossible. That means that John was just 10 years old when he wrote this song. He's nearly 40 now, you know, look at him. Right, it's a real one, it starts with our keyboard maester, James Smith. Oh, poor wages, which is about your afterwards. Put his jacket back on. Take your coat off, John, else you won't feel the benefit, mate. It's like playing with the Rolling Stones and you have to put the thermals on, isn't it? Insulated underwear. Right,
we're going to
do it. It's on leave now, I believe, is it, John?
We're going to do a song from an album we had out about a year and a half ago. The album was called North. And just prior to us recording this album, our keyboard player and longtime associate, Willie Wilson, committed suicide. And it was quite tragic for us. It's taken a long time for us to come to terms with what happened. And one of the things we did to try and come to terms with it was we wrote a song about his departure, and how it affected us. And it's a song called On Leave. It's from that album, North.
Thank you.